Are you brave enough to answer the call?
That's actually a call to action where I'm trying to get influencers to kind of become a part of the movement as well. But it's kind of just like an underdog movement where, you know, underdogs unite, people come together. So vilified to verified, it's kind of, it says vilified on the front, verified on the back.